Hello, friends and friends. Today's Robert's TOEIC vocabulary 326. While giving a presentation to the participants through PowerPoint, the speaker tried to describe the differences, blank the individual and the group activities on the international market. What's the meaning here? While presenting something to the people there, the participants, people who came to the place, using PowerPoint, the speaker, the presenter, try to explain the differences between two groups, between the individual and between the group about their activities on the international market, okay? So the answer should be B, between. Why? When you compare two things, you have to use between. 보시면, while giving a presentation, 발표를 할 때, to the participants, 참가자들에게, through PowerPoint로, The speaker, 그 화자는 try to describe, 묘사하려고 했었다. 묘사는 설명하다, explain입니다. The differences, 차이점들을. The individual, 개인과 and group activities, 그룹 활동 사이의 차이점. 뭐와 뭐 사이의 차이점이니까 differences between을 써야 됩니다. 그래서 답은 C고, C가 아니고 B고, B입니다. B is the answer. Differences between. Between이란 말은 비가 내리면 그 between 사이로 뛰어간다. 빗방울 사이로 뛰어간다 이런 생각을 합시다. 그래서 어쨌든 이걸 잘 이해해야 되겠습니다. 오케이. See you later.